none of that house shit.
Are you gonna hook me up with something? I want a copy of this shit. Hook me up now. Alright? Don't fucking forget.
Name DJ Kenzhero. I'm a DJ slash producer. How I got into it, my late grandfather, family, music I heard on radio, TV, everything, you know, just soundscape. Like I said, I was trying to fill in the gap, you know, play the music that not a lot of people are getting in. Yeah, librarians slash epistles slash, you know, historians. Even if you own like new music, you're still like an archiver. You still, when a kid wants to come to you and ask about music, you go to your shop and pull up something and explain to them where it came from, how it was done, you know. Same way as librarians do when you go look for a book in the library. Done some remixes for Zap, Ramola, a girl named Fifi, Vicky, Fifth Floor. Most of my work was consumed by the Black Sunday Cats. I kind of make a collage of like songs that I've done for people, like remixes, originals that I think I'm never going to see the day of life. So for now it's just a collection of some work that I've done. On harambe.com there's one of our mixtapes. Well, it's not a mixtape. It's overrated. Everybody's taking out a mixtape. Yeah. Mixtape, according to me, it's a well thought out project. It's a well thought out DJ work. It's more like a CV. Razan was one of them. There's another guy. Most of the Cape Town guys. I know how he's good. Good things. But another thing, my statement shouldn't be taken as a... There's one thing I don't do, I learned a while ago. Don't take a DJ for granted. You never know what they have. Because of what they play out, you think like, that's what they do. I never make that mistake. Goldberg, not a lot. That I know of, or that I know have come out and say, yeah, I collect, you know. There's a lot of younger guys like you, Paper Cut, you guys, you know. Recently, I was involved in the 13 Chimurenga launch, where we replayed Fela Kuti's music. We put a band together to replay Fela Kuti's music, playing it loaded on Fridays. Things and Times in Pretoria, I play there most of the time. Think Funk. Even at the Think Funks, we put like, we mix a band like on the 23rd, we're doing MXO and Think Funk.
So
you
played a
6-7 off it? Oh, when Timmy was performing? At Loaded, yeah. Yeah, thanks man. It's like when you come listen to what I play, a lot of people get surprised, especially hip hop heads when they come to Loaded. They're like, why are you playing the Beatles, you know? Why are you playing... Yeah. Why are you playing Rolling Stones, you know? Oh, the other thing about producing. A lot of people think I'm stuck in the past and, you know, it's not that I'm stuck in the past, I'm in a struggle with myself to become relevant today because I'm constantly trying to study what the people who left the legacy for us did first before I even move on.
Can you just give a shout out?
DJ Kenzhero, check me out on www.djkenzhero.co.za. Check out the Spindle magazine, it's dope.
Cool.
I use the word dope again.
And a DJ,
okay, what's up? This is Tansy from Star Models. Big up to Spindle. Peace.
Star Models, wait, hold up. I'm gonna get a profile going in.